This just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shawline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shawline didn't do arms deals.
We... They didn't. Well, there's Asav. With... Orca.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Here we go!
Hey!
Oh, hi!
Profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Hand over the tusk.
Owl's bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
I should.
Thanks.
It's a bomb.
What?
Asav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame, but we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out.
No,
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
What? Right! Follow the bridge!
Anyone see a road anywhere?
I make my own roads.
Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam! Do you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
There! I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
You should not have crossed us! Take them!
Hey, this ain't your call! Here's to meet you!
He'll be all right.
Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Company's here!
Asav, guys. Gotta be still at the element of surprise.
We have to get to the engine.
You got any good news?
No!
Thought I'd ask.
Military grade, all right.
Yeah, help me.
It's too heavy.
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
There's doorstep!
Need a ride. Mind if I...
Oh, shit, Nadine!
Go! No. Just go!
God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone. Don't have much time.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch.
Son of a bitch!
We don't have time for this!
Hey, jackasses! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer!
We got this!
That's it! We're clear!
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! That's it.
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to? I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it!
Go! I'll keep him at bay.
Okay.
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit.
Shit!
Considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come, show me how it's done. Lives. And for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. You like that?
You should come here!
Take him out!
Thought you were supposed to be good, Asav.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Sabine!
Let's finish this. I'll break you! Stop! Don't fight! One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit! Nadine! I'm coming!
And you!
We could have done it. Go down! Gotta get up! Oh, no! Oh, no, no, no!
Oh! I know you. You're no hero. My war will destabilize the government. I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
We're done here.
You think you've won? More will rise up, like the young king you have achieved nothing.
It's like you said, progress demands sacrifice.
Fraser, we need to go.
You smug little shit!
Run!
Start climbing, please.
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
I climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Oh. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We
dead.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross?
Take back Shoreline. Conquer the weapons trade. I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
Ow! Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
Oh! You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Guns close, doors to the system, yeah. Come on, we say we're not with them. We solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western. Yeah, guns close, doors to the system, yeah. Come on, we say we're not with them. We solid and we don't need to kick them. This is North, South, East, and Western.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.